Here's another one. Here's another one. Welcome to the newsroom. Reporting live. We got them with their hands up high. Guess we all ain't doing much. Take a step back. Cause it's Elie Seckbach.
Boxing trainer Pepper Roach is the brother of Freddie Roach and one of the most colorful characters you'll ever meet.
Pepper, you roll like a pimp. Freddie told me he gave you the car, he gave you the house.
Yeah, Freddie's a good brother.
He's the best, huh?
He can take care of his brother.
You know how, what's wrong with the voice?
I don't know.
You be yelling too much?
I went to the Heat, the rabbi's fight last night, the Hebrew.
Oh, you were yelling.
And I was yelling because I wanted to kill Tom Arnold.
If they made a movie about Pepper, which Hollywood celebrity should play him?
Difficult. Maybe, who's a little crazy out there? The redheaded kid.
Carrot Top?
No. The other one, the crazy one.
I asked Freddie who should play you in a movie. He said it doesn't matter as long as the guy's crazy.
I didn't say that, but that's good.
Is that okay?
Yeah, that's good.
It's commentary.
Hey,
it's
good sound. I worked at Rabbi's Corner last night.
Great sound.
Wait, come here.
You worked at Rabbi's Corner?
Oh, big time.
What rabbi?
Right there. Tom Arnold.
Really?
Tom Arnold beat Rabbi.
You beat
the rabbi? Yeah, I was the referee and the judge, so it was a close fight.
That's the famous Roach, right there.
Yeah,
that's right. You're talking to the famous Roach now.
Tip of the world, man.
Hey, can I have those DVDs?
Yeah.
Ellie, he was funny. The rabbi.
In the light.
The rabbi fought a tough fight last night. We come out swinging. Tom was a little bigger than us. But we didn't get him mixed
up. So who won? Tom won?
Tom won, but it's a close decision.
Did the rabbi lost?
Couldn't win either way. The rabbi fought a tough fight and a good fight.
I'm outside of wild card right now. What's it like to step into the wild card boxing club in Hollywood?
You stepped in. I can see the glow when you stepped in. You just glowed.
I'm cool now?
You just glowed. You walked in, you glowed. Whoa! I'm in the wild card, motherfucker. That's your time.
Did you ever have a fan club when you boxed? Because that's Jamie Kavanaugh's head of his fan club.
Whoa, give me that shit. Jamie Kavanaugh's a good fighter. He's from Spain. He's Irish from Spain. He can fight. He's going to be good.
And Paul, how are you doing?
I'm doing good, thank you.
How's life?
Good, good, good. Everything's good so far.
What's the best part about Freddie Roach?
It keeps it real, man. It keeps it real.
How is Julio Cesar Chavez Jr. looking?
Oh, he's looking good. John Daddy, I like Daddy. I like Daddy, but this guy's in shape. See, his problem sometimes he's not in shape. He's in shape this time, baby, and he's ready. He's kick ass.
So how's Freddie doing? Trainer of the year for the 10th time?
Yeah, listen, you're 2 more times, you'll give it to me.
You're gonna be trainer of the year?
Yeah, next time give it to me, yeah.
I'll give you trainer of the year.
I don't give a Freddie's the best. Hey, I want to say hi to my kids, all right? Okay. Issa, Rhian, Joel, and Nicole, all the way in Utah. I love yous.
In the Wild Card Boxing Club in Hollywood, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.